When Tetsuo's power reaches its peak?
Tetsuo, why is everyone calling you Akira? What does it mean?
It means nothing. He never existed. It doesn't matter who he is, they don't care. Just so long as he destroys things.
What's that? Your arm, look at it!
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it still works pretty good.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
It's nothing!
Tetsuo, I just...
Shut up! Just go away! Medicine.
What's wrong, Tetsuo? Are you in pain? Huh?
Go back to the lab and get that medicine.
Doctor, did you hear that?
I did, Colonel.
Well, any signs of it?
Well, I can't be entirely certain here. But it seems that the power which had been held back by the drugs is breaking free. He may not be able to control the power that has awakened so suddenly. He's in an extremely critical condition.
Come back to the lab and receive proper treatment. If you don't, you may die.
You want me to enroll in your kindergarten and live happily ever after, huh? Be quiet and do what you're told? Take your medicine every day and then end up all shriveled like those kids? Kaori. Kaori. Medicine. Please.
No!
Stop! Tetsuo!
Tetsuo! No, Tets!
Ah!